trying to make it back to his feet, but he's being stalked by his opponent.
Watch out here. Look at this. Double drop kick right into the corner. Oh, man. He's in big trouble now, and it looks like. I think he's feeling it. Yes. He's going to the top, Cole.
This isn't going to be pretty. Ah! Right to the midsection. That'll break the rib. This could be it. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. And it's over.
Man, oh, man. Off the top rope with such force and velocity. And there it is. He's the champ. Wow, what a victory.
Huge victory here tonight. And the celebration continues.
Listen to the response from this huge crowd here tonight. All his buddies waiting for him out here at ringside to congratulate him. Good job.
Well, he earned that win.
Yeah, that was big. That was big.
Someone to look up to, huh?
Bring it in. What you saw last night, it's not talent. It's hard work. Guys like Finn, Kevin, and Sammy, they ran the same ropes you're running. They did the same training that you are all about to do. There are no advantages like talent and luck. The only thing that will separate you from the pack is how hard you're willing to work for it. You do that, and one day you might find yourself with that same title you saw Finn holding. Okay, now pair up. I want to see what you got.
Looking good. Show me why you want to be here. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see. Okay, don't let up now. Hmph! get it. Keep it up. You can do better than that. Show me why you want to be here. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see. Kid. You can do better than that. Looking good. Go get it. Yeah. You can do better than that. Okay, don't let up now. Go get it. Come on, kid. Show me why you want to be here.
Pretty good for a rookie.
Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar. Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps. Now go take a break.
Okay, this is it. We want to see how you fare against a real superstar. Show us what you can do against Samoa Joe. This is your first real test, and it will tell us where you stand. So take it seriously.
Show me something. Make it happen. Keep it up. Show me why you want to be here. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see. Come on, kid. Go get it. looking good. Go get it. Keep it up. One. Boom. Show me why you want to be here. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see. Show me something. Make it happen. Keep it up. Go get it. Looking good. Okay, don't let up now.
Okay, pretty good. Still room for improvement, but a decent performance nonetheless. Keep doing what you're doing, kid, and you'll be a WWE superstar in no time. Go ahead and take a break. You've earned it. Okay, being a WWE superstar is not just about being a good wrestler. You have to be charismatic. We're going to let you do your first promo today. We'll pretend to be the crowd. If I can give you one piece of advice, every crowd in every city is different. Putting on a good promo is all about working the crowd. Keep that in mind today. Kid, you're a natural. Next week, we'll really see what you're made of. So be ready and be sure to practice up. As you can see, Enzo over there is already ready to go. Today you'll be putting on a promo against him. These promos are all about outwitting your opponent and wowing the crowd. Today, I'll play the part of the crowd, so wow me, kid. All right, kid, we've made our decision. We're going to think up a persona together and start you off on the main roster in the tag team division. It's in need of some new talent, and I think you're exactly what the division needs. Congratulations.